do a full airing during this hour. That's because they're trying to moderate quantities for the rest of the day. You're welcome to go to hsn.com so you can check out details, because hundreds of them are already spoken for. And like I said, you can't get that bundle or that exclusive configuration anywhere else. So call back, because we've got a $5 shopping cart. And we have 5 flex pay on everything. So let's get busy. We've got the rock icon herself, the one and only, the inimitable Anna Griffin is here. And we have a wonderful way to kick off this next 25 minutes of time together. Anna, I know, when it comes to what you do, I always feel like a little bit of a princess when I try to create something from you. And this truly does allow us to create things like a princess. And hey, it doesn't hurt that it's on sale either with that 5 flex pay. Anna, you gotta show off this beautiful collection.
Well, Shannon, one of the best things about being a designer for the last, almost 30 years of my career, is that I get to dream up things that I think would be really fun to make. And this was exactly that. This is our carriage easel die set, and it creates the most adorable card that stands up, right? It, you know, if you were sending this to someone, it's a 360-degree card. It is perfect for that special day, the anniversary, the birthday. It's the kind of card that you create with a lot of love. And so the die set comes where you're actually creating the entire easel shape and the face of the card and all of the embellishments. And what's important when you're working with this die set is that you want to make sure that you cut the actual card first. And so you see, we're using a double-sided piece of paper. And this comes with an instruction sheet, and you fold your card towards yourself. And I have a double-sided adhesive on the tab that the die creates, so we're really not having to measure. We're able to create exactly what we need, and I would not recommend doing what I just did, which was pick this up and there's adhesive on the whole thing, which is not going to work for what we're about to do. But you see how, sorry, all right, that's not gonna work. So don't do that. Don't put adhesive all the way on the back of that thing, because you can't stand the card up. But you get the idea, where we cut the base of the card, we have a tab that functions, right, really importantly, on the to create the face of that card, so that it moves independently of the bottom. And when it comes out of the envelope, the person that receives this beautiful creation that you've made, they know exactly what to do, because it makes sense, right? So we do that part with our die sets. You're not having to figure it out. It does, no further instruction required. And what's so pretty about this die set, Shannon, is the fact that we have put the details in this set. We have monogrammed the saddlebag. We have added little hearts to the spokes of the wheels, and there's even a carriage die and beautiful ways to say the happy birthday. You're thinking of someone, have a beautiful day. This is the die set that, you know, we make a lot of beautiful dies, and we've done, you know, I think it just keeps getting better in my opinion of what we're doing. This set, when I just knew it, when I was like, oh, let's make an easel, a slimline easel set, and this, it has a companion Christmas sleigh, and let's see if I can make one of these for you so that you can see it, how it actually works. So yeah, this one's actually made that way. Okay, so you see how this works just like that, where your shadow layer goes on top of the face of the card, and then that hinge works so that you can make it stand. All right, so that's important. And then you want to strategically place, that's my favorite word these days, strategically place your foam adhesive so that the shadow layer goes up and over, the horse is connected to the carriage, and then decorate it with all your favorite flower stickers, your embellishments, anything that you've got in your craft room, little tiny bows. The horse even is wearing the bridle and has everything that's needed in the, it's anatomically correct. If you were making your first beautiful carriage, this is such a die set that is, it's for Cinderella, it's for the bride, it's for the special anniversary, it's the card that people remember that you made for them.
Indeed. Now, remember, you also want your Empress machine. I don't think we have time to do a full mention on that. You may have seen that in the corner of your screen. There are only 500 of the Empress that are back anyway. You're going to feel like a princess when you get this set. That means 8 metal dies along with that idea sheet. So here is that item number. Thank you so much for doing that, guys. I just, unfortunately, I know, like Anna said, a lot of people were waiting for the Empress to come back in stock, and it's virtually gone, even though, quote unquote, it is available. There are just 500 of them to go around. So the Empress is available. And we also have some of the large plates, I think. I should look for my flow sheet here. But at any rate, that is also available. Remember, shopping cart is open, and then that 5 flex pay. And then we'll also give you a little reminder of our today's special, because hundreds and hundreds of you are still in the various forms of ordering. So Jared, who should we do the Empress and then talk about? Okay, let's show the Empress real quickly. And that is, well, here for 5 flex pay, which mirrors our today's special in terms of flex pay. Remember, 500 only on the Empress, 671992. And then the today's special, hundreds and hundreds gone. HSN exclusive bundle. Nobody does it better. There is no, well, there's no other machine to compare this to. I mean, there really isn't. No other machine in America at any price, really, that does what this does. It is industrial grade with more pressure, faster speeds, cutting, using up to 13 different tools, cutting up to, you know, 300 different types of materials, and that's just what was tested. I mean, I don't care whether it's fine crepe, leather, chipboard, you're doing vinyl, you're doing billboards, for crying out loud. Can you imagine doing 12, 13 feet? I mean, it just, man, it's hard to wrap your brain around that. Accessories really almost pay for the system, and that's just one of the reasons that a lot of you, I know, are still selecting it. The stickers are not going to have, they're going to have an abbreviated look, because I think, Jared, fewer than 1,000 now. If you want, okay, actually about 1,000, and we will give you what I guess your one and only look.